Thank you for tuning in to Talking with the Knights, brought to you by R.R. Chandler. My name's McKenna, and I'm your social media and promotions intern, and I'm here with David Watson. David threw 6 straight scoreless innings today. What was working for you up on the mound?
My fastball and slider are pretty dominant today. They were really just, like, really carving people up today, so it was really just, those 2 pitches are really working for me.
Sounds good. You have become a lot more effective in your last 2 games from the beginning. What's changed for you?
My coaches have given me like a different approach to go after every game, and it's really just been allowing me to attack hitters more and just made me really dominant in the mound the last 2 outings.
Sounds like you've got it all figured out. Why all of a sudden do you think that we're going on a winning streak?
We're really blending as a team. Like, we're all like becoming a family out there, and it's really just like clicking, so it's really becoming a good group of people.
That's nice to hear. Okay, so we'll see you for game 3 tomorrow at 6:30.